Here, Jim, have a seat and I'll tell you a tale that'll cause your blood to run cold. It was a dark and stormy night, 3 weeks out of Ilfracombe, bound for the Isle of Lundy. Just east of Devil's Slide, late in the middle watch, there was a call from the fore topsail yard. The mist and fog, a dark shape emerged, a ghostly figure standing at its helm. Course set, intent clear, it bore down upon us. On the wind, a refrain to strike fear into the heart of any man.
15 men on a 10 man's chest, yo ho ho and a bottle of rum.
Black flag.